I'll be trying Charles Chocolate Rum and Raisin. And it's made with real rum. See on the back it says, where's the ingredients? Ingredients. Oh, small. Rum, 2%. I don't think it's readable. Oops. Well, a piece broke off. I can see a raisin right there. There's another raisin there. Another one there. I'm having a hard time tasting the rum. It's an okay milk chocolate. I just don't really get the rum taste coming through. There's a subtle something, maybe that's the rum, but I was hoping for more rum taste. So this is just so-so.